I like how he has the expedition set. I got the dojo set. Shout out to the two best DLCs. Yep, not surprised, not surprised. Low-key want to get a boost. I'm expecting him to set up the bird and try and get a knockout on my Groudon. That'd be the best case scenario for me. Worst case scenario, worst case scenario. Okay. Well, I expect this. Worst case scenario, he max guards, I guess. And gets his setup for free. Alright, so he's faster, which is good for us. That means he should proc our weakness policy. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. I'm pretty sure I can survive his attack. Especially with reflect, I'm gonna survive. Unless it's a special one. We might expect it. Pretty good damage. Life orb on that, which you know. Alright, they're gonna do some good damage. Oh shit! My calc said I should survive that. He got a crit! Yeah, I can't survive a crit. Ain't nothing I can do about that one. Alright, he might just have stolen game one, to be honest. Because there is nothing you can do about a crit. This is tough. I kind of want to save Heat Trap for last, or Ditto for last. Let's see. Let's gain some information. Cause we already lost this match. I feel like. So unlucky. Helios. We can't use Trick on Helios. We can't on. Okay. Alright, well he's giving good reads. Very good reads, very good reads. Uh, that's good to know. We have good dip. Oh, that was a crit. Alright. I mean, I think if I doubled into the cure, maybe would have knocked it out. Alright, well, you hate to see that, but... crits can happen, man. Crits can happen. There is nothing I can do about a crit. I don't want to give him too much information, so I'm just keep going up into. I'm gonna actually spirit break this and press protect here. Yeah, I probably should have put the heat train out second, just so that I could use the protect to stall out turn. Yeah, if I got a knock with the Ditto, it would have been so much better. But let's see. It's never over until it's over. Well, that's not good information either. That's Choice Bandit? Wow, that's interesting. Yeah, and I don't know if my defense is good enough to survive this. Alright, well, we surviving. You don't have to choice again. About the trick again. Oh man. He might use helping hand. Definitely know there's no protect on this thing. There's protect and choice ban? Okay, that's nuts. That is nuts. I did not expect protect and choice ban. We get a lot of information though. This man protect and choice ban. And potato berry. What is going on? What is going on? Sheesh. Alright, well he ate. Do I try for the knockout? Let's try it. Let's see how much damage we have. Part of me feel like I should try for Heat Wave. Cause that'll allow me to survive. I clearly don't have enough damage. Alright, well, we had damage somewhere. If I had saved that Ditto, I think I could have came back, to be honest. Alright, well. Well played. should knock me out. I'm pretty well on that. Well played, well played. Okay, well the crit screwed me over. I'm about to check my statistics. Crit has damn near 100% chance to knock me out. So even with the crit, alright, that's fine. We're going to run the same thing back. Because even with the crit, that's a damage roll. Oh, man. But also, he got damage off of me. But I don't think he's going to get two crits in a row. So let's run this right back. The Heatran was tough. Surprisingly tough. I just need my Groudon to survive. I'm bringing the Evelto instead of the Ditto. Even though I still think the Ditto is super tough. Actually, I wish I brought the Ditto. Because the Ditto allows me to take out his Curum and his Calyrex. Yeah, no, I should have brought the Ditto instead of the Evelto. Okay. No more crits. Could be the knock off my special attack, try and do other stuff, but whatever. Flex. Oh, I don't have protect on this. I'm supposed to have protect on this. Oops. Oops. Let's run it back. Okay, I see why he has a choice band, so that way he can max guard. I honestly think he's gonna protect, because this should be obvious. But I think from the last match, I showed that I can really come back without turns of Dynamax. We're literally just heat training. Alright, so no protect. No crit beats. Ah, brick break. I'm in tears. Alright, well, I should still be able to survive this. As long as there's no crit, I'm fine. As long as there's no crit. Now, let me get my boost off. Expected. So I think he might, honestly, I think he's going to protect the Kuro. Because he should expect the trick into the Kuro. If I don't get the trick into the Kuro, that's fine. Yep. So now I can go and punish his, what's it called? Wild charge, that's cool. And then we're gonna knock this thing out. Now he can't protect. Yep, makes sense for him to get the counter out. Alright, so he got his Calyrex out, and nothing else is really a threat other than Sneasel. So we're gonna get our Light Screen up. Actually, no, we gotta press the trick. I did not expect that. Hollow? Why Pollen Puff? Oh, Grimmsnarls opposes it. Alright, that's fine. So he accepted the cure, I'm getting knocked out. I'll most definitely take this. I'll take this. Now we get our Yveltal up. If that thing is Focus Sash, it does not matter. We should be able to take the Moon Blast. He gotta be afraid of this Sucker Punch. Yup. Yup, that's all fine. Take the one Moon Blast. Come on, Assault Vest. Yeah, we have it. And we know this thing has a berry. Heavy slams, knock it out. Yup. We good. We right back in this. 1-1. No crits, we good. No crits, we good. Alright, now we good. Honestly, wouldn't even be surprised if he doesn't bring Calyrex. Okay, we won one. It's all tied up. Ooh. Sweat. All right. I'm giving him the champion side. Honestly, I'm not even going to front with you. I think whoever wins this, championship. I'm not even going to bring the Heat Trap this time. I'm going to bring Grimmsnarls, of course. Rodon. Actually, who do you start with? I want to bring Groudon Venusaur. Because he can break my screen, so it kind of makes it kind of pointless. Oh, but do I want to risk losing on Venusaur? No, I don't. But we know that thing is choice banded. I think my Eveltal. Well, let's see. What did you bring last time? Yeah. Fuck it. Let's risk it. I know he's going to switch something up. Yep, he switched something up. Alright, if I remember correctly, my Venusaur is faster. But that is assuming. So what he should do is tailwind and then try and get some damage off of the Calyrex, to be honest. We're gonna sleep powder. Okay, that's fine. This is Focus Sash. Thank you, Venusaur, for not missing. You did your job. Now I expect the ice type to come out, and I already know how to go now. Venusaur should be faster, maybe? It actually might not be. It might not be faster than his play. Got a Dynamax. I feel like the sleep powder is getting greedy. But if it works, you automatically win. Also, it kind of forces him to protect. Okay, did not see that coming. Let's see what happens. Let's see if he protects. Go faster. Please do not miss. Alright, see, I should have probably doubled it here. See, I should have doubled it to him with an attack. I felt like it was gonna do some BS like that. I think I lost this only because he has, I should have doubled in. I'm not surviving this. Oh, I lost. Why didn't I go after him? I predicted the max guards over predict. Ah, over predicted like a motherfucker. GG freeze. Good game, man. That's all it takes. One over predict. I should have doubled into the thing. I should have doubled in to get my knockout. Alright, yeah, man. That's really all it takes. Not over predicting. I'm gonna save us the effort. Oh, man. If only I didn't know.